There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Fernmeldetechnik ganz schön zugesetzt.
Zeitverschwendung. Warum ein paar Telegrafenmasten umwerfen?
Long grass. It's a better place to hide. I could use this SMG. Nothing else.
Hat die 8-8er bei der letzten Bombardierung was getroffen?
einer Bombe zu treffen. Da muss man viel beachten.
Ach, wie schwer kann das schon sein? Guck dir mal an, wie groß das Ding ist und wie groß die Krater sind.
Musst du gerade sagen, du könntest nicht mal ein Scheunentor treffen, wenn dein Leben davon abhängen würde.
Was? Unsinn! Ich schieße wie kein anderer.
Nur weil niemand so schlecht ist wie du, heißt das nicht, dass du wie kein anderer schießt.
Plant explosives on the radar's pillars. I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. It's not gonna last much longer. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. Grabbed everything useful. You never know what a body can be hiding. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. I need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. Submachine gun. These things get hit. Pick up, grabbed all I can.
Granate kommt!
Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. The map of the area is anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit. It's just an expensive hunk of scrap. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs. This SMG could do damage. This'll come in very useful.
Das Geschütz ist unglaublich. Da fällt schon mal das Ansehen auseinander. Da müssen wir kaum eingreifen.
Was schon wieder? Die Alternate, die geladen ist, stimmt doch nicht.
sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out.
Moment mal.
This fella got.
Denn das ist hierher verlegt. Erwartet das Oberkommando Ärger?
Falls ja, könnte man sich keine besseren Waffen wünschen. Flugzeuge, Panzer mit den 8.
Sounds like Marcel's got a resistance cache in his attic. I could use that stuff if the Nazis haven't got to it already. Guy. That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it.
Machen. Thank you.
think so. Be harder to... Less gun shooting at them.
Was? Hallo?
Can't find anything else. That bunker could cut down anyone on the beach. Our boys will have an easier time if I take it out.
Vista!
No more to find here. Another bunker. Taking it out will make the beach harder for the Nazis to defend.
Du hast vorhin nichts Verdächtiges gehört, oder?
Hast du vorhin eine Explosion gehört?
That's the last bunker. Clear them all out and Landcraft will have a clear run at the beach. Damn it. Almost out of ammo. That's the first bunker destroyed, but it won't be the last. I should find the others. Another bunker dealt with. Our boys in the channel can thank me later. The sniper rifle looks good. Can't find anything else. What's he carrying?
Oh,
sidearm, nice and quick. That's all. This is feeding shells through to the gun battery. The battery's generator. Taking it out should be a quieter way of silencing the gun. This will come in very useful. Submachine gun. Short control bursts.